See anything, Jimmy?
Dog's out too deep.
Very good.
On our way, pal.
So just to the left of the area where you picked before.
Just to the left, yeah.
Wilson, go back! Back!
Map's just coming up.
Okay, Jamie.
I'll go up to a mark. This is a good line. Lips up now, a little to the right.
Still going.
Way too deep.
do anything.
Good luck, Gary.
Go back.
Oh, that was 42, wasn't it?
Steady, Dindo.
How are you feeling going into this third day?
Quite nervous. It's the second time I've been here now. But, the belly is just... But, no, I'm pleased with how it went. Can't complain. It's been lovely. It's done everything I've asked. So, what more can I ask for? Just to carry on through the day. And hopefully it finishes.
Get out. On! 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 On!
Hold this way.
Away! Away! There!
Keep him coming back, please. Keep him coming. Yep. Just over there, 2 yards over that ball patch on line with the wagon in the end of the wood. Just
okay.
See, after that, I'll tell you in the area and I'll lead you to it.
Go back. Get on. Away.
And the winner of the IGL Championships is number 41, Gary Wood.
I would just like to thank the Turner family for inviting us here in Peterborough. Thank you very much. It's been a lovely trial for over 3 days. Alan Hammond, thank you very much. It's a lot of hard work for you to be putting in and organising everything. Thank you so much. The judges, thank you. The IGL, your work, you've done a fantastic job, and I am over the moon. The one person I'd really like to thank is my wife. Yeah. For putting up with me. Thank you.
Here we have the winner of the 2021 IGL Retriever Championship, Gary Wood. How are you feeling?
Absolutely delighted, and I mean delighted. I kind of put a dent into words how happy I am.
You've had a fantastic 3 days. As everything I've seen, you were completely clean. Yes. The dog's really impressive. He's stylish, he's fast, he's with you. And then right at the end, before we went to the ducks, you had that fantastic eye wipe on a snipe. Talk us through that.
Well, we was at the opposite end. I was at the opposite end, and Mike Ptolemy and Laura Hill was sent for the other side. And when I was walking down the line, I'm trying to mark, and I'm trying to write, far is it? And I got to Tony O'Hare, and I'm thinking, right, it's in front of Tony O'Hare, I can't do. But see, when I went to the other side, there was a bare bit of ground, and it says it's just behind the bare bit of ground in the tufts. So I sent him out, and I held him, A couple of times he went away off it, but I held him back, and he just couldn't be the dog. He just turned, picked. I could breathe again. But he was lovely. He's been lovely over 3 days, and I couldn't have faulted.
He looks like a lovely dog. He's very with you. He's done everything you've asked him to with style, and yes, He's looked fantastic. And I just looked in the programme to remind myself, yes, He's by Beiley, who won here in 2016. So it's a...
And Fit, did you say about that? The best of the best, because the breeding, the two breedings.
Yes.
Well, he's the same. And I...
Fantastic. And it's a good day for Scotland. Scotland first and second. I don't think that's happened for a long while. Kirsty in the awards as well. So,
the biggest contingency of Scottish handlers has been for IGL, and we were happy to hear 10 dogs, but 9 handlers. So we've had a good season this year. Aye.